Well, if you're feeling lucky, you might want to consider purchasing a Powerball ticket. Nobody won last night, meaning the jackpot is now going to grow to, listen to this, $1 billion for tomorrow's drawing. The cash payout, a mere $497 million. This is just the second time in Powerball history the jackpot has reached $1 billion.